don't mind. I think there's something wrong with a friend of mine. She's wasting away all her time looking through the past.
I have been called many names. Ikwensu, Aljanu, Igbere, spawn of Iblis. However, only one name stuck. Bush Baby. Feared by many and rejected by common society, no one has ever attempted to understand who I am. They say to themselves, if only we could steal its light, if only we could wrestle it to the ground, we would be blessed beyond our imagination.
My daughter, why are you whistling at this time of the night, eh? Where are you even going?
I just feel like stretching my legs.
Stretching your legs? What we elders see sitting down, you children can't see it even if you climb the tallest tree.
Oh yes, I am very much aware of that saying, but I seem to have found the solution.
Hey, Isabio.
You too, ma. Take care.
Over the ages, they have tried, but none has ever come close to succeeding. They portray me as enemy to mankind. If only they knew. If only they could see the entities I contend with while they sleep.
I am glad they could all make it. Now, let's begin.
What are you waiting for? Grab the light!
Down your shoulder. Baby, let's go.